And then not only gua sha can do your healthcare, you can also can do for facial gua sha. Okay, I give you an example. Facial gua sha, when you do gua sha, you always scrub down one. Okay, but for facial gua sha, don't scrub down. This is the direction that you are supposed to do. Facial gua sha. Okay, whenever I meet a lady who don't believe in gua sha, I always do the facial gua sha one. I just clean my gua sha board, and then I ask her to do one side. After you can try, you look at the mirror, okay, memorize your own picture, the both balance or not. After that, you just take a gua sha board, do one side only, go up. After you take a picture, take a look at yourself again, you notice, you tell me what you notice. Okay, our MCCM Seng Kok Meng last time was a very, very no confidence people, very low esteem because of the pimples. See, when you have this type of pimples face, do you have confidence to see people or not? Normally, you don't have one. So, you have no dream, no confidence, and always afraid to make changes in life. Okay? But because of the gua sha, his confidence actually improved. And also, the scar you can see, now more lang zai already. See, the scar actually less, Okay? Then you see? You can see the face changes, right? Okay? The wife also. And all our master in Singapore, Master Go, also do gua sha. See, the people who do gua sha, you notice that they look younger and younger one. Each day, you look at our MCCM Catherine Chong, getting younger and younger every day. Okay, and this is our SAB, MCCM Seng Yau Yin. Okay, after deliver third child, this is how she look like. Okay, 98 kilo. So she introduced, she was tall and also big size because of a genetic factor. And she introduced the hot spa gua sha. Hot spa gua sha. You take the hot water and then you just take the water shoot at the place that you want to slim. Okay? Then you just gua sha while you are taking your bath. Okay? This is my wife, Vivian. Before she get married, her thigh is also very big one. She cannot wear those pants, hot pants. She always see the younger wear one. She say, "Oh, yo, very nice, very nice." But it's a dream only. She cannot wear one. But after she know gua sha, she do it every day. So do it every day until I can see. Wow, you must be mad, man, because you see all the bruises. All the bruises. I say, you go out like that. People thought I hit you. See, so she don't care. She keep on doing. Until she can wear extra small hot pants, man. See, so until today, she's still doing gua sha one. See, last time she was like that. Now she turned out to be like this. Actually, she really believe in gua sha one. Really, really believe in gua. I actually was influenced by her on gua sha. Because every time you see her, she sit down doing nothing, then she start to take the gua sha and start to do. See, so by doing that, she actually become very good in gua sha. I was recently in my house because we were leader. So we keep some sample lah. I think easily I got about 20 bottle of gua sha oil in my house. Easily about 30 gua sha board in my house. Yesterday when I go and check, I asked her what happened to my gua sha oil, my gua sha board. I sold off already. See? So gua sha actually is something very easy to promote one, because a lot of people like to learn one. This is my brother-in-law sitting at the back there. Okay? You can see his size here. This one you cannot hide one. Okay, and also all the he want to buy insurance, also insurance reject him. All the tests for medical tests are all fail one. Okay, today he is much healthier, thinner, and also the medical report for insurance all passed already. She can buy insurance already now. Okay, so what do you need for gua sha? You need the gua sha board, gua sha oil, okay, and the books. Then, what is the board made of? The board is made of buffalo horn. Okay, and the oil is aromatic gua sha oil. Now, some people saw this word, aero gua sha oil. You know where they go or not? They go to Macro and buy. they go to Macro and buy. Luckily, now Macro no more already. So, when they go to Macro and buy, they say, why I cannot find your gua sha oil? See, it's actually aromatic gua sha oil. Okay, and the oil in Hong Kong, there's one case, the dog bitten the ear. So, the blood was coming up very strong. So the mother take the gua sha oil and put on top, immediately the blood stop. Immediately the blood stop. Okay? And As I told you earlier, Guasa alone can help, but with the MRT product together, your body actually will recover faster. So this MRT is what? This MRT is about, you know, in this world, 3 out of 5 death is due to chronic disease one. See, anybody that you all know die of natural now. Anybody you know, your loved one, your friend or whatever, natural death one, still got. I never heard of it already. Long time never heard of it. All because of chronic disease one. So, can we escape from all this? Water pollution, air pollution, stress, lack of exercise, unarrangeable lifestyle, unhealthy eating diet. Can we run away from any one of this? We can't. Not even one of this. We cannot run away one. So because of this, our cell don't become healthy. So that's why we need the MRT from the study of the US, okay, from a Nobel Prize winner, with the work of 4 steps. Balance your food, nutrition, increase your oxygen, detoxification, and health regulation. These 4 steps actually help us to improve our cell. So with Guasa, it helps us to identify which part we must monitor first, which much we must go to first. For example, asthmatic. Asthmatic must go to balanced nutrition and oxygen first, right? So you go to that first. Then you use the Guasa to help. Now, this couple here is called MCCM Simon and Wong San San. They were MCCM. They got plenty of money, correct? But both of them were thalassemia. You know what's thalassemia? Thalassemia means somebody who cannot have children. If you have children, what happened? Blood disorder. Means the children, when it come out, it will be handicapped. The baby got no eyes, no leg, nothing like that. But because of Alkan Guasa and also because of Alkan MRT product, today they have 2 beautiful children and 3 of thalassemia. See? So after you see so many, wow, all the 12 meridian, now I can see a lot of stars already, right? I cannot remember what you say. Then the next question to me is that, can I take a note of all the things you have here? Okay, so you want to see a demo or not?
Yes.
Demo, So I'm not going to do a demo for you. I'm going to ask my sifu. My sifu, I see English market, as I told you, is very difficult to actually learn the Guasa because of the words and because of the books. We don't have something to refer. So my sifu in Elkin actually is my CCM Chiu Wai Sun. He is a person who speaks English. Okay. The other leader also speaks English, but I still don't understand one. Okay. So at least Chiu Wai Sun speaks English that I understand, you know. Okay. So I start to ask him a lot of questions. Every time when I see him, I sure catch hold of him and I ask him a lot of things. Anything that I have, I will just write down, and then when I see him, I ask him. Okay, so he will do the Guasa for you on the 12th meridian. So why not all of you stand up and give a thunderous applause to welcome our CCM Chiu Wai Sun.